Let her rip, Jeff. And we're off. Pretty soon, well, right now, actually, you'll be seeing this driving around in downtown St. Louis. Say hi to Cycle Saloon, a 14-passenger party bus. You may have seen it in other cities with bachelor parties and the signature cheer. Woo! That's what they all say when they go by. Say hi to Brian Byrne. He brought it to St. Louis. How are you?
Oh, fine.
What made you decide to do this? Because I've seen it in other cities, and it's awesome.
It's funny you mentioned Nashville, because this idea came about. We were with friends at brunch, and we were downtown, actually.
Right, right.
And so we're having brunch downtown with friends, and somebody just gotten back from Nashville, and we were talking about these things, how fun they were. And we decided to bring him to St. Louis.
Okay, the bottom line is that Jeff is the quote-unquote pilot, the captain.
Correct.
But the passengers are pedaling, so you're going to burn some of the calories from
Absolutely.
Those mimosas, right?
That's right. But now here's the thing. If towards the end of the ride, if you have too many mimosas, we have a motor.
Why are you looking at me like that, Brian?
we actually have a pedal assist motor that can pull you around the rest of the way.
Oh, that's awesome. And now, is it running in downtown St. Louis right now?
It is. It is. In fact, the Cardinals reached out to us, and we're going to have this for the field day event next week.
No,
or at the end
kidding.
Of this week, actually.
And I know there are people at home going, oh my gosh, I need that for my bridal shower. I need that for my Thanksgiving party. I need that for something. How can they get a hold of you?
Go on stlcyclesaloon.com, and we have all the dates and times available right on the website. And they can book it right from there.
Now, we know we've in the past we've seen a bartender in the middle kind of serving everybody, but you bring your own coolers of libations whatever.
We don't supply any alcohol. The patrons bring they can bring snacks, they can bring alcohol, they can bring coffee if they want to drink
coffee. Is it an hourly rate, or how does that go?
So it's a two-hour tour, and it works out for 14 people. It works out to be either $21 per person or 28, depending on the day of the week.
That's nothing. You'll get some photo
ops. It's a good time.
Perfect Instagram.
Right, and it brings a smile to everybody. So you
Absolutely.
Go down the street and people wave and woohoo. I mean, it's a good time.
It's woo!
That's right, woo!
That's the signature
I'm not
cheer
kidding.
Of bridal parties. So there's only one in St. Louis, and this is it so far, right?
That's right. Well, we're the only one that operates downtown.
Right, right. So do we be adding more to the fleet?
Well, we have two of these.
Awesome.
So, and we're always looking to add more.
All right.
Definitely.
All right, I just gave you the best idea for your party, right? The best idea. It's called STL Cycle Saloon. You can go to stlcyclesaloon.com. You guys, you haven't done the signature cheer.
And for your viewers, we're also offering a 10.
Wait a minute, there's a deal. What
There's
say?
A deal. For your viewers, if they book to in the next 2 weeks, it's Randy10, they'll get 10% off, or Fox 2 News 10.
Boom.
And they'll get 10% off a ride.
Or should I say, woo! That's the signature cheer. All right, this will be great to see you going around downtown St. Louis. Give them a buzz. Everything's on our website and our Fox 2 mobile app. We're going to head back into the newsroom and Lisa.